All right, so this is day three of the KBF Black Friday tournament. First day, I did okay. I got three fish, but my GoPro died. So I wasn't able to capture anything, but I got my Attack 140 set up. And I'll be hitting the Eau Claire River today. Right now you can see it's kind of foggy, so I'm gonna probably wait a little bit before I head out. But hopefully the plan is to catch my limit. If not, I should be going to a different lake and try for some largemouth bass. So stay tuned. There we go. First fish of the day.
I want my jiggy bass.
Small guy, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh no! And I wasn't able to take a picture of it yet. Darn it!
See, that was supposed to be my fish until you told me to move the fucking anchor.